like something died out here. Looks like something died out here. Out here walking for about an hour, ain't found nothing but walking. If you can't find them yourself, find the deer signs. So I was walking, I saw some deer dropping. And then digging up this place right here. You know what? We found some right here. If you can't find it, just find a deer. Some down here. Oh, it's a pine cone. Yep. A couple. Covering them up. Continue along here. Dug up more spots over here. Oh, that's a good one right there. Like, that's what it looks like, just a small bump, but what you're looking for right there. Alright, this is what it looks like. It's about 28 degrees out here. What you're typically looking for is just abrasions in the ground. There's some right here. Roaches in the ground, that's what you're looking for. Looks kind of like a bump. If you ain't got the keen eye for it, as you can see here, and you want to go down in a 45 degree angle on it. There you got it. Just walking along here. Almost stepped on one right here. I don't know if y'all can tell, but there's one right here. It's in the way. I just picked this one. This one is not the same. It looks similar to these Matsutakes, but they're not. Different color. The way to tell this is to squeeze it. That's firm. It's hard, and it won't break. With these fake ones, or I don't know what these are, they'll break when you touch it. That's how you tell. Again, here we are. I found one that's not Matsutake. Looks similar, as you can tell. Looks almost similar, a little bit in like a darker brown or red color. But the way to really tell is to squeeze it. See, I'm squeezing this tight. Won't break. These ones will break easily. That's how you can tell. Thank you. There you go. Cover it up. Let's cover them back up. One right here, maybe. Oh no, that's just a log underneath. Starting to get steep now. See what this terrain's looking like right now. Some nice ones here. These are the number ones. Nice one there. disgusting. It's been about an hour and a half, so I'll start working my way down back to the truck. Typically we'll spend about 2-3 hours in one spot, just working it up and down and all that. So I'll probably work my way around, get back to the car. Actually, that was one. You can see it. I'm going to damage it. That one is. Do not know what that one is. But we're gonna work our way around this area. Don't know what those ones are. But 100%, if you do not know what they are, do not pick them. Especially do not eat them. They can poison you. And they can cause death. So 100%, if you do not know what it is, don't pick them. Don't eat them.
Time out.